Hi, I'm Ford Sellers, Senior Product Manager for Chauvet Professional, and we're here today to talk about an essential tool for any modern stagehand, the RDM To Go. As the name implies, it's a tool for working with RDM, but it's also so much more. To start with, let's talk about the RDM functionality. I have two ellipsoidals plugged into this unit right now, and if I discover with RDM, it finds two fixtures and it addresses fixture number one. One of the important features of RDM is the ability to label your fixtures. So for instance, this unit is FOH Catwalk 2 number 4. This allows your console to read exactly which fixture you're talking to. I can change that label by simply selecting it and going through and adjusting simply. If I select fixture number 1, I can see the label, the model, Ovation E910FC, the manufacturer, Chauvet Professional, the start address, the personality mode it's in, number of DMX slots. These are all things that I can adjust simply by selecting, for instance, the start address and scroll through and choose a different DMX address. It's very simple to do. In addition, you'll notice that the active unit, the unit that I'm working with, has started flashing. That helps me identify which unit up in the rig I'm working with the device. Depending on the type of fixture you're working with, there are a number of different features which may be enabled via RDM. This fixture, for instance, has a temperature sensor. Moving on from RDM, you can see that this device has a lot of other functionality, including acting as an IllumiCode addresser for IlluminArc fixtures, and the ability to send, receive, and monitor DMX. Going into the Send DMX menu, you can see that we can select any individual channel and change its value from 0 to 255. If I go one level further into the menu, you can see that I can change so that I'm selecting one channel or all channels simultaneously. I'm showing as decimal or percentage. So for instance, if I have a console that wants to say 45% instead of a specific DMX value, I can show that. I can clear all channels. I can build a look and then save it as a sequence, or I can store an individual scene. A sequence is just a linked number of scenes, and what that allows you to do is set up a test loop or a test pattern so that you can check multiple fixtures using this handy dandy little device. If we go into the Receive DMX menu, you can see it looks very similar to the Send DMX menu, except that it's reading whatever information, whatever DMX information, is coming into the unit. I can also take a snapshot by simply saying store scene, and store this as any number of up to 32 scenes. So I can take a cue from my light board and store it as a scene without having to build it manually. Next, you can see that I can load any scene that I have programmed previously. One other great feature of the RDM To Go is that it can act as a cable tester. If I plug in a DMX cable, it will tell me which pins are connected and which are not working. A straight line across indicates a good connection. Anything else indicates a fault. The RDM To Go comes in this convenient carry pouch, which includes 3 to 5 pin DMX adapters and a bare wire to DMX adapter. Thanks for taking a moment to look at the RDM To Go. For more information, please check out our website at chauvetprofessional.com.